Alrighty, John, here's your FE. Your descriptionless combination. It's all aluminum. Nice set of bare heads on it. It's dry sump, avian dry sump, custom hydraulic or custom solid roller, sorry. Modified manifold. Marsh certain beam belt set up front. We're going there to make a run. See if she does. Stay tuned. Peaks torque 606, peaks horsepower 584, so everything's good. Get her off there, get her to the car shop, have a great day.